Hey guys, Heather here with Baloo. He is a 10-month-old Labradoodle joining us for our famous 2-week board and train program. Owners say their dog is so awesome, but he's extremely rambunctious and they'd love to be able to enjoy their dog some more. He knows some basics, but only with treats, and even that is selective. So let me show you what he does or what he'll do for me right now. Hey, Blue, sit. Blue, sit. Blue, come. That's a good boy. Sit.
Everett, and we brought Baloo to the canine off-leash training 2 weeks ago, and he was, I guess you'd say, a typical 10-month-old crazy dog, jumping and not really following too many commands. He'd do some basic stuff, but only if there was no distractions. Now, I find myself a lot more comfortable with him, being out here with people around, and I'm impressed that, you know, he actually comes and walks right next to me. I didn't really have to use this very much to even have him do it. He's just like, okay, yeah, finally I know what to do. So I'm pleased with the results, and I look forward to the next few weeks playing with Baloo and thanks. Awesome.